Hey friends, so I am back with a special recipe. This is Sahi Rabri Tokri, most demanded when I was offline. So let's get started. This is milk, 3 glass of milk, and I'm going to evaporate it until it is half. And this is 2 spoons of ghee, and I'm going to add 2 small cups of sevaiya, vermicelli to it, and I'm going to roast it. So as you can see, this milk is almost half now. And we have to make that the until end it should be semi-thick consistency. I'm going to add cardamom to the milk and cardamom to the vermicelli. I'm going to add filtration strands to this milk, and I'm going to mix it, and I'm going to cook it until it is semi-thick consistency, a little less than mawa. I'm going to add 3 spoons of milk powder to this, and I'm going to stir it nicely, and I'm going to make it a little bit thick, as I said. So mix it until it is cooked. As you can see that our vermicelli is almost ready and it is brown in color. So I'm going to add 3 spoons of water to this vermicelli. I'm going to cook it nicely. I'm going to add 3 spoons of condensed milk, and we are going to mix it, and we are going to roast it for 2 minutes. This is a parchment paper with the bowl, and I'm going to settle this vermicelli in this bowl. You can take any container in which you want to shape with this bowl or small, so I thought it is a perfect size. You can take big bowls also as per your convenience. So set it like this bowl and keep it for half an hour. I think it will be sufficient to settle down, and you can cool it. I'm going to add some sugar to our rabri masala, and I'm going to mix it, and we are going to add some pistachio to this. And as you can see, this is the semi-solid consistency. Now I'm going to refrigerate it and cool it completely, and we are going to take out our baskets from this bowl and parchment paper. As you can see, this tokri is almost ready. In fact, this is completely ready, and I'm going to fill rabri in it, and we are going to serve it. So this is a chilled sweet during summer. If you like this recipe, comment, subscribe and share. Thank you so much. Until next time, bye bye. See you guys.